I wouldn't drink that if I was you.
Who are you?
I'm your conscience.
How come I have never seen you?
I've been slacking, but I've kept my eye on you. Just like that time you teepeed your teacher's house. The toilet paper. Yeah, I saw.
So, why are you here after 17 years?
Because I'm your conscience. That's what consciences do. We're here for you, to look after you.
You know, I think I'll be fine on my own.
He won't be fine. No. He left his grapefruit juice sitting on the counter. Wasn't very responsible of him.
I'm gonna want some TV.
King Jojo. King Daffy Joe.
What if he gets to be king? Bill should just be put in by the family.
What you watching?
He had to grow up.
So listen, guys.
Just watching some MTV.
MTV. With their music videos and hip-hops, and don't forget the Negroes, them biggie pants guys.
Are you a racist floating mouth?
I'm magic for you right now.
No. I'm your conscience. Once.
You know, I don't really feel comfortable being around you.
Whatever. I wonder what's on TV. Take a gander here. Oh God, yes. Sounds good. Alright, let's see what's on here. Ooh, Corian! Oh, that has a Negro. Never mind. Sponge. Oh, he's gay. SpongeBob's. He's a homosexual. Why'd you stop? I love that song.
What are you doing?
Never mind me. I'm just watching. Keep me.
Okay.
It's more happy, more happy.
Stop.
What?
Okay, no offense, but you kind of need to get out of my life.
Jakey Poo, what do you mean?
I don't want you here.
When you say you don't want me here, what you don't want me here? What?
No, I don't at all.
Oh. Okay. I can take a hint. It's not like it's the first time. Who needs him? Who, if he doesn't want a conscience, he doesn't want a conscience. It's not like a freaking terror.
Hello?
Hello, is this Jake Cotillo?
Yes, this is.
Hi, this is Officer James McGruff.
Okay.
I'm just letting you know that your conscience died today.
How?
It was a suicide. We like to think he rode off of a cliff.
In a car?
In a car, he drove it.
Oh.
I'm sorry about your loss.
Well, thanks for letting me know.
Yes, have a good day.
Yes!
dude, what's up?
Let's go sit down. I gotta tell you something.
Oh, okay. So, what happened?
Okay, I'm gonna tell you something really weird.
Okay. What?
My conscience died today in a car crash.
Your conscience?
Yeah.
Yeah, Sam! I saw him with my own eye! Yeah!
Oh, hey, Bill.
We don't have time left to regret. It will take more than common sense. So stop your wondering, take a stand. There's more to life than just to live. Cause an empty room can be so loud. There's too many tears.
Conscience.